Thank you. YouTube Shorts? You ever find yourself on YouTube Shorts? Yeah, exactly. Anyway, if you've seen a, who's the new one? I remember back in my day of 2016, it was Milo Yiannopoulos and Stephen Crowder. Anyway, the song's called Grifter.
Walls down. Someone's gonna have us to kill himself up there.
So, I forgot the rest of the set, guys. This next song is called Freebird, because I don't know any other music. I'm as free as a bird now. Keep going. Just kidding, I'm fucking with you guys. I'm sorry. Anyone leaving, I'm sorry. My doctor, fuck dude. My doctor told me to take this funny little medication, right? And it works. ADHD. Next song is called Apocalypse Now. I will take this opportunity to let everyone know we have not only t-shirts in the back, but we also have the brand new, which are $15 redos, but we also have the brand new Bice pins, which we have a shit ton of. If you want Bice pins, they're $5, they're sick. We're on Instagram at Bice Music. We just dropped a new song, we already played it, it's called The Sun, you should listen to it. That guy is Josh Rubin, he's doing a thing. So let's talk about Team Deathmatch. I was sick in Strum Rush. What Foster, like, what is this, the 12th time? Is this the 12th one? The 12th one? I think it's the 12th one. Envy Little, I've been like dying to play with Envy Little so the song without saying fuck Vice. When fuck Vice. Apocalypse. Oh! damn. I think you guys like that one. Maybe a little. This next song, while I give myself a second, this song used to be called PEMDAS. It's not. Get it out of your brain. It's not called PEMDAS.
It's called 80085.
Fuck, dude. It does.
You're damn right,
bro. All right. I'm currently in D sharp. You think I can go a little lower? All right, I'm in D. You think I can go a little lower? I'm in C sharp. You think I can go a little lower? Here, answer the question. It's okay, I got it. Fuck
yeah, you want some water.
Oh. appreciate it. Thank you, guys. This next song is our last song, unfortunately. Sad. Hey.
Womp womp.
Womp womp.
If you want more, just ask. Anyway, this song is called I. This song.
Wow.
Don't abandon it.
No, if you.
Okay.
All right, fine. Not one more song. Is that okay? Is that chill?
Yeah.
Fuck it. Okay.
The last song.
Okay. I will. We will have two more songs. Did not think I would be doing this right now, but clearly. I know, it's crazy. Don't apologize. You guys ever been on reddit.com? Everyone leaves. This song's about fucking... If you've ever been on the internet for too long and you look in like weird worm rabbit holes and like weird shit. I don't know. In other terms, you ever been in Missouri? Anyone ever been in Missouri? Is it real? Yeah, exactly. The song's called Lake City, Missouri. We'll be right back. real sorry. Hate to do you like that.
Fuck Bice!
Fuck you! Fuck Josh Rubin! Fuck Jack Pace! Fuck Robert Lloyd! Fuck me! Fuck the merch in the back!
Whoa,
and fuck
you?
Us on Instagram at Bice Music. Well, I mean, whoa, hold on, whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa. I am off.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.